Headphones or sunglasses? What?
I want headphones so I can listen to Olivia Rodrigo on full volume. They won't play any music? What the heck is the point of these stupid things?
I hate being your friend and I wish that I never met you.
What did you just say to me?
All I said was good morning, how are you?
I swore you said something else.
No, definitely not. I slept with your best friend.
You're cheating on me?
Baby, what? No, why would you say that?
I knew you were a lying little piece of
It was only one time.
No, we're done. Don't talk to me. Mary, I need you to say something to me.
Like what?
Anything.
I really like the shirt you're wearing.
Okay, now say it one more time.
That shirt is hideous.
This is my favorite shirt.
What? But I said that I liked it.
These headphones let me hear the truth.
Can you tell me if my boyfriend's cheating on me then?
Girl, you literally saw him making out with someone else.
But I love him. I smell your shoes while you're in gym.
Ew, what is wrong with you?
The scent of your feet is great.
Good boy, Mom.
Hey, hon, remember your father's coming over for dinner tonight.
What? Dad came over for dinner last night.
No, he didn't. And remember to take out the trash.
It's Wednesday.
No, it's Tuesday when the trash people come. You must have had a bad dream last night.
You're right. I must have had a really weird dream or something.
Hey, bestie.
Why are you wearing the same outfit as yesterday?
What? I'm not. I thrifted this for $1 at Goodwill. Whoa, how did you know that?
Because I've already lived through today.
What are you talking about?
This has got to be a glitch in the Matrix.
I think you might be insane.
No, I'm not crazy.
You're acting a little crazy.
Hey, what day is it?
Tuesday, October 3rd.
No, why is everyone saying that? I don't want to live through today again. I got broken up with.
Hey, babe, can we talk?
Hi.
I've been thinking for a while and we should break up. I'm sorry. Are you mad at me?
No, I'm fine. I don't even care.
Thanks. I'm glad you're being so cool about it. Damn, getting broken up with twice must suck.
Wait, does that mean that-
Yes, I'm living through the same day too. Do you know how much brain storage you have yet?
I don't know, but I'm sure it'll be a lot.
You need a lot to be able to hold information.
I know, it'll be fine.
Oh my god, you only got 1 gigabyte?
That's really good, right?
This is not gonna end well. Can you hold this for a sec?
What is it?
Oh, it's a Barbie. Okay, why are you petting her? Hey, Bailey, what's up?
Barbie.
Okay. Don't talk to her. She doesn't have any storage. Bailey, 2 + 2 = 5.
2 + 2 = 5.
Haha, that's great. The first president was Dora the Explorer.
Dora the Explorer.
Perfect, that's right. Stop it. You're filling her storage up with useless information.
Dora the Explorer. 2 + 2 = 5.
Her information's not even correct.
Barbie, 2 + 2 = 5. Dora the Explorer.
I didn't think I would use it all that quickly. We have to reset her storage. She's as dumb as a rock.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful, don't run out of choices.
Please, I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short, I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know, some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined 2 of them, they were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good! What happened with your name? Hello? What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
I need to brush my teeth, my breath stinks. Why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Ugh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002, I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011, at least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like, now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb, about your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
You have 30 seconds, let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril, I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
Mm-hmm. How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Should we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah, do you have an aux cord?
No, what's an aux cord? I was just gonna play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future.
Ugh.
Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying.
Also in 2023, you can pre-save my new single Romance is Dead with a link in my bio. I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car. We're going on our jetpacks.
Ugh. Is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly. We rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph? For what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I want to go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't want to go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's going to go hang at Kyle's. Want to go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as VSCO girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped.
And I ooped.
I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the Renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album. Hey, guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey, sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have, like, a private jet now?
Oh, no. I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode? Like, it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster, too. Mom, Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax, I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely. I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me. You better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh, that's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit.
Sis, what does this mean?
I told you, I have no clue.
You definitely know something. I didn't even know that the pool boy was dead.
That's because he's not. He's definitely alive still.
No, I don't know how he died.
Bailey, you need to stop playing this game now. Just don't answer the next question.
Really? Because I don't think I'm done yet.
Seriously, I'm warning you.
Where was I on June 17th? I don't know. Oh, right. That's when Mom made me go to the community pool instead of ours.
Dude, come on. It's not funny anymore. Stop.
Someone killed him. I have to find out the truth.
You are going to regret this.
I don't know who killed the pool boy.
Well, shit. I told you to stop. How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a 0 on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face. You look so pale. Here, put on some blush. What are you doing? That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead, okay? No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face, not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck? You're supposed to drink it out of the top? Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that. I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire. You got 2 brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa.
Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, 4th graders? Oh, she can do some tricks too. Show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the US?
Barbieland.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia. Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First, to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it. So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari.
Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate.
Those 7 brain cells better do the work.
Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail.
Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job. That was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras? Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go. Come on.
Slay.
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita. I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that.
Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell.
So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house.
Does everyone in high school act like this?
Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave.
I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab?
Hey, yo, she got the moves.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea.
Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner.
I didn't even get to answer anything.
Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew!
How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day. Is there even like a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my God, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay?
Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Slay the house down.
Everyone, please show me. Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Ooh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm from me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone! Please tell me that you're lying.
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede, I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet!
Come on, it's my boyfriend!
What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then.
What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've got to be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here.
Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now.
Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-conga!
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you. Hi, could I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane? Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch.
Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them. Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that. Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary. What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter. At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together? No, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared. How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
I think your 6 brain cells are just doing the Cotton Eye Joe in there. Hello, and welcome to your Harvard interview.
Hola, me amo Bailey.
You're bilingual? That's amazing. I seem to have lost my pen. Do you have one I could borrow? How did you fit a lamp into your bag?
You're a wizard, Harry.
And you have a sense of humor. Great.
You are enough.
We love people that support mental health. Tell me something about yourself.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge Bill Nye fan too.
Slugs are just divorced snails.
I've never thought about it that way. It's true. Do you have any other talents?
I wanna ride.
Horseback riding. I love it. Of course you do. What is your greatest strength?
Gaslighting.
Persuasive. We would love to offer you a spot at Harvard in the fall.
Do you wanna play mermaids?
I've been waiting for that question my whole life.
I don't exist.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Oh! Decline! Oh my God, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity.
Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
One of my front teeth is fake.
Yeah, this one right in the front.
I was always a little bit of a rebel when I was young, but this one time I got too crazy. I loved being outside when I was a kid. I had a bike, scooter, penny board, and rollerblades. One summer day, I was riding my scooter down the driveway as I always did, and this was a very steep driveway. Here's a representation of the slope. Typically, I would go down the slope and then ride into the road. I don't know what I was thinking, but I decided it would be very fun to take a sharp turn onto the sidewalk. Spoiler alert, it was not a good idea. I had done this turn a few times before, so I wasn't really worried. I should have been. So I go down the driveway and make this turn. You can probably guess what happened. I went face first into the sidewalk. The impact was right here and I thought I just had a cut or something. I start crying and I go inside. My mom takes one look at me and notices that my tooth in the front is just missing. Where did it go? I don't know. I have a tooth now because a dentist fixed it. Funny enough, you actually have to get the tooth replaced every 10 years. This is my second tooth because I pulled out the first one eating a piece of taffy. The moral of this story is don't be like me. Ever.
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't.
Break in!
I'm going to get arrested, thank you.
They left the door open? Idiots.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're gonna walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're gonna what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's like rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler.
Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen.
I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's two from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know, we were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her. Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yes, yeah, so we're actually part of the Lost Royal Family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head. 7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not gonna talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's gotta be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude!
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not gonna be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What? Do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's like urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no, you're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass!
Oh!
Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well,
I am so done with this game you're playing. I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he, like, murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks.
It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear.
I have an idea.
I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport.
What? I want to do both of those.
I know what I should do.
Shit, I'm gonna be so late.
Time to see if this works. I made it, and with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, sixth graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants down?
Ew, why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp.
Ew, what is on your face?
What do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What is that?
Your hand must have slipped while you did eyeliner.
I didn't do it. Why would I mess with my nose contour like this?
Okay, guys, let's not fight. Your soulmate probably did it.
What, did they draw on me in my sleep?
No, whatever your soulmate draws on themselves shows up on you too.
And done.
Dude, why would you do that? It looks so bad.
It was already bad.
Hey, Bailey, nice butt chin.
What? I do not have a butt chin.
You literally have a butt drawn on your chin.
Oh, this means war. Let's see how they like that.
You spelled regrets wrong.
I did.
Bailey, what is on your face? Go to the office now.
But I didn't even do it.
Oh, don't worry. Your counterpart's in the office already.
Okay, I'll go. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Did you eat my leftovers when I told you not to?
Mmm, so yummy.
You're so annoying. I told you I was going to eat that.
Gobble, gobble.
What are you, a turkey? You are not funny. Stop. What is wrong with you?
Glizzy gobbler.
Did you just call me a glizzy gobbler? Okay, blink if you need help.
Ooh, too spicy.
Have you blinked at all today?
Thank you for the gift.
Am I in a simulation right now?
Glizzy gobbler.
Please, please stop calling me that. Anything but that. Why are you moving your arms like that?
Is that a dumb bitch?
Excuse me, I am not. Are you being possessed or something?
Mmm, I love ice cream.
Okay, that's it. I'm calling the police right now.
No, oh, choose a life to live. I don't think I should get on the submarine, so princess it is.
My princess or a cupcake in this dress?
Princess, come on, we need to get going now.
To what?
Your speech, of course, in front of the whole kingdom.
I can't. I think I'm sick.
Don't be foolish. Let's go. First, you start out with your song, and then you give the speech. It's so simple. Please welcome Princess B.
Hello, everyone. I would like to start us off with a song. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my... I'm talking.
Okay, that's quite enough.
And that will be all for the song portion.
Now give them your announcement.
Yes, everyone. The announcement is that I'm pregnant.
No, oh my god, that's not the announcement. What is wrong with you right now?
I told you I wasn't feeling very well.
You have made this whole kingdom a laughingstock.
I don't think I'm cut out to be a princess. An artist or a P star? I don't know what that means. Artist it is.
Hi, are you the artist for today?
I think so.
Great, you'll be doing a portrait of my daughter.
Yeah, I can definitely do that. You are so pretty.
We'll be paying you $100,000 for this piece.
Okay, let's begin. Voila, I am all done.
Amazing, let me see it.
Okay, here you go.
What the fuck is that?
What do you mean? I got all the details and everything, even the bracelet you're wearing.
Absolutely not. It looks like a kindergartner did it. Do it again.
Fine, I'll do it again. Is this one more close to your liking?
What is wrong with you? You're fired.
I can't believe that girl didn't like my painting. A high school teacher or an assassin? I don't think I can handle 30 high schoolers. Let's hope that I have good aim.
Sick, I look cool this time.
Hey, we have a very important job for you.
Me?
Yes, you must kill this 27-year-old CEO.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. A rival company paid us to kill him. Take this. All you have to do is dump it in his drink. The payout for this job is $1 million.
Okay. I'm not even old enough to go into a bar.
Ma'am, ID, please.
I'm here for the city safety inspection.
Oh, I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Come right in.
Thank you. That should not have been that easy. Hi, is this seat taken?
No, it's not. Would you actually mind watching this drink while I go to the bathroom?
Of course, it would be no problem.
Hey, I'm back. How about we do a cheers to meeting tonight?
Yeah, cheers. Wait a second.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink.
Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax, I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely. I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me. You better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh, that's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit.
Sis, what does this mean?
I told you, I have no clue.
You definitely know something. I didn't even know that the pool boy was dead.
That's because he's not. He's definitely alive still.
No, I don't know how he died.
Bailey, you need to stop playing this game now. Just don't answer the next question.
Really? Because I don't think I'm done yet.
Seriously, I'm warning you.
Where was I on June 17th? I don't know. Oh, right. That's when Mom made me go to the community pool instead of ours.
Dude, come on. It's not funny anymore. Stop.
Someone killed him. I have to find out the truth.
You are going to regret this.
I don't know who killed the pool boy.
Well, shit. I told you to stop.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her. Whatever, guys.
Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words. Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Wait, whoa, don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you wanna help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
Hey, does this shirt look bad on me?
Yeah, it's hideous on you. I really hope that my soulmate has never lied too.
Yeah, I don't think that it's a good thing. You have no friends because you're so brutal.
I have friends.
Your squishmallows don't count. Bestie, have you heard the rumor?
No, what rumor?
Well, I heard that. Ladies, no talking. I'll have to separate you.
You can't switch our seats. I have social anxiety and she's the only one that I like.
You should have thought about that before disrupting the whole class. Go sit with Jack.
Ugh. Oh, can I please sit somewhere else? He smells so bad.
You know I can hear, right?
I don't even smell. I showered like 2 days ago.
Sorry, that was a little bit brutal.
Yeah, you think?
So, where are you from, Stinky?
I was born in, Maryland, yeah.
What part of Maryland?
The one where they catch the crabs.
That's definitely not true.
Who fucking cares anyway? I can lie if I want to.
Today I'm gonna try to do a full face of makeup using this filter. I do not have a mirror in front of me, so we're just gonna be going off of this. I don't know if this foundation is gonna be able to cover up my sick beard. It's even worse if I turn my head up. I got 3 hours of sleep last night, so I need this. Honestly, the cheekbones are already snatched. Just now noticed that the nose is lopsided. Okay, something in my tooth. Has that been there the whole time? I'm putting on a lot because I want to be blushing to the gods. Can't forget the nose. Oh, I fear that may have been too much. Why did I just notice that there are no eyebrows? Yes, we will not be doing my eyebrows at all. The beard is transferring onto my hand. They're coming for me. It won't even line up. Oh no, I'll fill her in. I don't know what that looks like. Round number two. Oh,
why is it glitching?
You think this lip color will go with my beard? Why are they lopsided?
This is the best way to do it.
What happened here? Okay guys, I think that it's time for the reveal. In 3, 2, one, I'm processing. Both of these wings are just tragic. My eyebrows are also throwing me off. I definitely made my lips uneven. I'm gonna have to go fix this, but let me know which filter I should try next. I don't know why I do this to myself, but let's do makeup with this filter on. You didn't believe that I'm not using an extra mirror?
I am so committed to the bit.
Well, I need more foundation because my head is so big right now. Bombastic side. Why is my body completely normal? Do you guys think the contour is gonna help? No such thing as too much blush. I'm gonna need a lot for this nose. Gotta set it because I'm greasier than a McDonald's chicken nugget. I wanna have contour like Kim K. I can't even tell what I'm doing.
Need to fix the front. Make sure to stay up all day.
I don't know if that's good or not. I want so much blush that looks like Barbie threw up on me. And now I will be a disco ball. Oh my god, my nose. I will never forget my freckles. Oh no. Why does my finger look like that? I have to do eyeliner.
This is not gonna go well for me.
I feel like that looks kind of good. Side is way harder. Oh. This one's definitely not as good. This lipstick smells like a crayon. It's giving fish from fishtails. I think that was everything. Okay, reveal in 3, 2, 1. Okay, hang on. It's not that bad.
Gets a lot worse if we zoom in though.
Look at that eyebrow.
How did I even do that?
But like from a distance, it's kind of good. Let me know which filter I should do next.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax, I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely. I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me. You better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh. That's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit.
Sis, what does this mean?
I told you, I have no clue.
You definitely know something.
I didn't even know that the pool boy was dead.
That's because he's not. He's definitely alive still.
No, I don't know how he died.
Bailey, you need to stop playing this game now. Just don't answer the next question.
Really? Because I don't think I'm done yet.
Seriously, I'm warning you.
Where was I on June 17th? I don't know.
Oh, right. That's when Mom made me go to the community pool instead of ours.
Dude, come on. It's not funny anymore. Stop.
Someone killed him. I have to find out the truth.
You are going to regret this.
I don't know who killed the pool boy.
Well, shit, I told you to stop.
No, I'm not gonna call you a Discord kitten.
Everyone tells me I'm the cutest kitten on the server.
$1 million now or $100 every minute I don't speak?
My boyfriend broke up with me. Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna say anything? We were dating for 2 years. Do you even care about me? Oh, I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
Hey babe, what's wrong with her? Please stop making that face right now. Are you mad at me? Why won't you talk?
Then can you say something?
Are you giving me a thumbs down right now?
Fine, if you're not gonna tell me why you're mad, then I'll just go.
Excuse me.
I'm done, we're breaking up. Ugh, whatever.
Bailey, can you please read paragraph 5 out loud?
You can't say no, I called on you. Do it now or you're gonna be suspended.
That's it, you're suspended.
One of my front teeth is fake. Yeah, this one right in the front. I was always a little bit of a rebel when I was young, but this one time I got too crazy. I loved being outside when I was a kid. I had a bike, scooter, penny board, and rollerblades. One summer day, I was riding my scooter down the driveway as I always did, and this was a very steep driveway. Here's a representation of the slope. Typically, I would go down the slope and then ride into the road. I don't know what I was thinking, but I decided it would be very fun to take a sharp turn onto the sidewalk. Spoiler alert, it was not a good idea. I had done this turn a few times before, so I wasn't really worried. I should have been. So I go down the driveway and make this turn. You can probably guess what happened. I went face first into the sidewalk. The impact was right here and I thought I just had a cut or something. I start crying and I go inside. My mom takes one look at me and notices that my tooth in the front is just missing. Where did it go? I don't know. I have a tooth now because a dentist fixed it. Funny enough, you actually have to get the tooth replaced every 10 years. This is my second tooth because I pulled out the first one eating a piece of taffy. The moral of this story is don't be like me. Ever.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god. Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks. She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know. I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby. That's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach. I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Ugh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002? I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011. At least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like, now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb. About your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
You have 30 seconds. Let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril. I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Ah, great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Should we play some music on the way?
Oh, yeah. Do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just going to play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
I have powers.
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future. Ugh. Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying. Mm.
Also in 2023, you can pre-save my new single, Romance is Dead, with a link in my bio. I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally, I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car, we're going on our jetpacks.
Is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly. We rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph for what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I want to go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't want to go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's going to go hang at Kyle's. Want to go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as VSCO girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped. I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album.
Hey guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have like a private jet now?
Oh no, I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode? Like it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.
No, choose a life to live. I don't think I should get on the submarine, so princess it is.
My princess or a cupcake in this dress?
Princess, come on, we need to get going now.
To what?
Your speech, of course, in front of the whole kingdom.
I can't. I think I'm sick.
Don't be foolish, let's go. First you start out with your song, and then you give the speech. It's so simple. Please welcome Princess B.
Hello everyone, I would like to start us off with a song. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my- I'm talking-
Okay, that's quite enough.
And that will be all for the song portion.
Now give them your announcement.
Yes, everyone. The announcement is that I'm pregnant.
No, oh my God, that's not the announcement. What is wrong with you right now?
I told you I wasn't feeling very well.
You have made this whole kingdom a laughingstock.
I don't think I'm cut out to be a princess. An artist or a peace star? I don't know what that means. Artist it is.
Hi, are you the artist for today?
I think so.
Great, you'll be doing a portrait of my daughter.
Yeah, I can definitely do that. You are so pretty.
We'll be paying you $100,000 for this piece.
Okay, let's begin. Voila, I am all done.
Amazing, let me see it.
Okay, here you go.
What the fuck is that?
What do you mean? I got all the details and everything, even the bracelet you're wearing.
Absolutely not. It looks like a kindergartner did it. Do it again.
Fine, I'll do it again. Is this one more close to your liking?
What is wrong with you? You're fired.
I can't believe that girl didn't like my painting. A high school teacher or an assassin? I don't think I can handle 30 high schoolers. Let's hope that I have good aim.
Sick, I look cool this time.
Hey, we have a very important job for you.
Me?
Yes, you must kill this 27-year-old CEO.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. A rival company paid us to kill him. Take this. All you have to do is dump it in his drink. The payout for this job is $1 million.
Okay. I'm not even old enough to go into a bar.
Ma'am, ID, please.
I'm here for the city safety inspection.
Oh, I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Come right in.
Thank you. That should not have been that easy. Hi, is this seat taken?
No, it's not. Would you actually mind watching this drink while I go to the bathroom?
Of course, it would be no problem.
Hey, I'm back. How about we do a cheers to meeting tonight?
Yeah, cheers. Wait a second.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god. Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks. She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up.
Headphones? What? I don't want these.
Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know. I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby. That's the spot.
Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Hey, does this shirt look bad on me?
Yeah, it's hideous on you. I really hope that my soulmate has never lied too.
Yeah, I don't think that it's a good thing. You have no friends because you're so brutal.
I have friends.
Your squishmallows don't count. Bestie, have you heard the rumor?
No, what rumor?
Well, I heard that. Ladies, no talking. I'll have to separate you.
You can't switch our seats. I have social anxiety and she's the only one that I like.
You should have thought about that before disrupting the whole class. Go sit with Jack.
Ugh. Oh,
Can I please sit somewhere else? He smells so bad.
You know I can hear, right? I don't even smell. I showered like 2 days ago.
Sorry, that was a little bit brutal.
Yeah, you think?
So, where are you from, Stinky?
I was born in, Maryland, yeah.
What part of Maryland?
The one where they catch the crabs.
That's definitely not true.
Who fucking cares anyway? I can lie if I want to.